Okay, no disclaimer to this music playing. Neighbours playing down the street. So what's happened is that vein is bubbling away, but it's not as reactive because it needs, like I said, pockets of quick lime probably underneath there. Look, has not been properly mixed with water. So what I'm going to do with these mixers is leave them in the big barrels. I'm going to cool it tomorrow, give them a bit more mix, and then chuck them off.
Thank you.
the sand at the bottom, but it feels like crystallized. I'm wondering if I should use the shovel. Okay, no disclaimer to this music. My neighbour's got this music on. So Okay. So I noticed it's less spatter if I first use a spoon. Does it help? I don't know if you can see the inside of it. It doesn't splatter as much, and it just helps. Helps me to protect myself a bit more. Oh. I don't know how to get it down that angle. I don't know if you can see the inside of this bucket. I want you to see the inside when I'm working. So people will know what's happening. I want you to see that. I want you to see the inside of my bucket. Try to take as much as I can near inside my pizza. I don't want to end up in the hot pot, so to speak. Okay, let me just sort this. So like I said, I don't have any look in a hot pot. Stabilise myself a bit. Pop my lid there. What I'm doing is opening the air pocket. The last time it was the air pocket that got me. So my pocket is cut. To open them up before drilling down. You see, if I was drilling this, it would have been all over. Like the last time, splattered on my forehead. And so what happened, and I quickly took it off. And that split happened. I'll hop down firing at you. Okay. children. Some top one. Sand. And water. It's a horrible day looking, huh? Don't want to end up in the cauldron myself. Come on. And you got four yards in the gym, I tell you. I do. You need a lot of strength. Lifting these guys to 25 kg. I'm always a little thing, not a lot more. Look how many of these things are. Well, I got these big buckets. I'm fed up of pouring Calvert's and getting it all over me. So I wanted something that I could put it all in one go. So I want to get these big buckets. These big buckets are like 45 minutes away. I got them. My travel so far. Because you can't be easy in my local area. And if I did, it'd be a 200,000 to one. Which worked to my liking. And these were only 10 or each. 20 quid for petrol. So let's just say it came to 20 quid, 40 quid for the journey. So I'm going to send these tubs, £10 each. I got them, so I could get it done in one go. And I'm going to leave these in the bucket. I hate it, my Facebook is pausing a lot, so I'm not liking it. It's pausing my videos a lot, and I don't know why I keep saying that. Very naughty of you, Facebook. Mix this all and very quick all night long. All day. And tomorrow I'm going to put some water in, make it a slushy mix and just chuck it all over this floor. So at least in the morning, tomorrow, whenever I come here, be nice and cool. Make sure to work it. It'll be cooked. why am I using a spade and not a drill? And buy it in 250-litre bin because I want to get it all in one go. All the quick glam bag. Get it all done in one go. And I found, if you just use the spade, the air pockets are a lot. If I use the pedal like I did on the first thing, it hit me forward and it's dropped a lot. And this is really easy. Of course, just make sure because I'm on a chair, you don't end up, of course. Oh dear. This is what I mean. I've turned it the other way around. Here we go. Hello. Let's finish this one and just start with a new one, shall we?